Two examples. The Romans said, first the E, the Romans said, repetitio est mater studiorum. Repetition is the mother of all learning. Now, the E is one of my favorite rhetorical devices for repetition. It is called epistrophe. And Boris, no one ever buys my rhetorical device t-shirts, but I love them. This is epistrophe. And epistrophe means originally return. Not like I have a dream that my four little children, I have a dream, which is the anaphora from Martin Luther King Jr. It's the opposite. You repeat at the end of the sentence, the clause, or the block.